This is a look at the Sottorino Men's Ceramico, and this is the Swiss Chronograph Ceramico. Honestly, this is probably my favorite watch in the Sottorino collection, and I'm going to tell you why. I'm just going to start out with what people really want to know about, and that's the ceramic case and band and the sapphire crystal. And what that sapphire crystal and ceramic case and band mean is that this watch is virtually scratch proof. Just to demonstrate that, here I'm going to take a knife right here. I'm going to take that, I'm going to scrape that right along this crystal. And let's just zoom in here, get a little bit better look. You can see in the glare. Absolutely no scratches whatsoever on that watch. And I'm just taking, I'm pushing down hard. And with a mineral crystal, or hardened mineral crystal, this would leave some scratches. It's a fairly sharp knife here. I'm going to take that right here along the band as well. And you'll see that with the stainless steel band, even a 316L, you're going to get scratches on there eventually. Here you can look in the glare. No scratches at all on this watch. I'm going to take it a step further. Here I have some sandpaper, and this is 40 grit sandpaper. And I'm going to take that and just scrape it along the crystal. Again, no scratches on this watch, on the band. Get a closer look here. I do see some dust. All I need to do is take a polish rag or my thumb here. You can wipe that off. No scratches. Still looking new. So that's just the amazing features about this watch. It's just going to keep it looking brand new. You don't got to worry about any of those unseemly scratches on it. It's not scratch proof. If you really worked on it and worked on it, you could scratch it, or if you had a diamond or something else. But just everyday wearing use on this watch, it's going to stay looking new, and that makes this an heirloom piece in my mind. You don't have to, if you just take care of it, you get it serviced regularly like you're supposed to for the battery, it's just going to stay looking new forever, and you can pass it down from generation to generation. Now let's look at some of the other features on the Swiss Ceramico. It does have a Swiss movement, and it's a chronograph. Here's just a standard start-stop chronograph. You can see it ticking here. You can stop it and reset. You have very bright, luminous, they're painted hands and markers on this dial. And so, but they are bright, luminous, they show well at night. It is a screw-down crown. It's rated at 50 meters water-resistant with that screw-down crown. So to reset it, you gotta pull it out and you gotta push down, screw it down. It has a rotating dive bezel as well, right here. For those who have never used a dive bezel before, the way it works is you set a little triangle top marker here equal with your minute hand, and as the time goes, you know, hey, it's been 5, 10, 15, 20, 25 minutes or so. So you can use it as a timer. It's used for diving, or I like to use it in the kitchen, just to keep track of a timer, as something cooking or baking. It does have adjustable links, and these are ceramic links as well on this band, but they can be taken into a jewelry store or to Precision Time. You can have it sized, be able to fit your wrist. Take a look at the case back now. Get a better look at that. There on the case back, it does have a stainless steel case back, and you have that sapphire crystal, ceramic, Swiss movement, and water resistant to 50 meters. And I do like the way that this case fits. You kind of have that contoured fit here, almost a little bit of a sportier fit, and it feels really nice on the wrist. The clasp, one of my favorites, it is a butterfly deployment clasp here, just to get that seamless look. You don't have the buckle coming over, but a nice seamless look to it. And this is spring-loaded, very tough spring-loaded clasp. Stays on there very nicely. You don't have to worry about it coming off, and it just snaps right on there. You can see, you don't got to worry about it popping off at all. So now you can see the watch on my wrist, and I'm an average size guy. I'm about 6'2", 200 pounds. You can see there's plenty of room here. If you have a larger wrist or you're a bigger guy, be able to fit in there. How many links is that extra that I have that can be taken out? That's almost 5 links there that could easily be taken out to fit me. So there's plenty of room. Again, these are adjustable, so it'll be able to fit. Got that spring-loaded clasp. Very nice, seamless look on it. It's at, this watch is 50 millimeters wide, so a fairly big size case, but I like that look, very manly, large case. I really like the larger size cases. And it just looks great because you have that much more ceramic that's showing. Very bright, polished look. Definitely going to grab attention when you wear this watch. It's very nice. I've worn it with a suit, you know, dressed up, and people make comments. And I still wear this watch too with, like, you know, a pair of jeans and a button-up shirt. And it gets noticed and it looks great. So you can dress this watch up or down. So a very nice buy. You get that Swiss movement, that chronograph functionality, plus the ceramic and the sapphire crystal. You just can't beat it. So great design, great look from Sodomarino.